the mess hall in Irvine. I know it's a little loud, there's a lot of music playing in the background, but so there's this new place called the Fowl Play that opened up here, and they have really spicy fried chicken that they made up for me, and I recently got my nails done. It is so hard to open these cans. Okay, there we go. Oh, I needed that. So a little background story. I don't know, because like the side channel and the main channel is like, it doesn't really coincide on the times I upload. So I just came from a Christmas special eating contest from San Bernardino, and I'm here gonna try out their spicy chicken. So this drumsticks looks so good. Let's try that. Crunchy. Mm. Yeah, owner, this is also the owner of Slapfish and also Ground Burger House, also in Irvine. Mm. Food is phenomenal. Share this on Instagram story. You can see the behind the scenes. I want to do that. The mess hall in Irvine, and this is the fried chicken from Fowl Place. So it is a brand new place opened up by Chef Fernando. He also owns a Portside Fish Co. and also Grand House Burgers. You guys of course know that those places is amazing. We're here to try out the special fried chicken. Look at that, he made it extra spicy for me because I want it spicy. So let's try this out. Wow, it's so good. Really crispy, amazing flavor. If you guys are in the area looking for some bomb fried chicken, this is the place to go. I have to be honest though. Not that spicy. This time, Fernando will make me spicier chicken, right?
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, yeah, it's over there. I mean, obviously I was recording. I don't know why he was looking at me. You better know.
But yeah, Irvine, if you want to look for a good new chicken place to check this place out, let me know I sent you. Other than that, like and subscribe and join us. See you next time. Bye!
Hi guys, thank you so much for watching. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed it. And make sure to check out my website for all my merchandise. I've got clothing, prints, and stickers all up on there. And make sure to check out my social media, my Facebook page. I do a lot of live streaming, and on my Instagram page, I do a lot of giveaways, and on my Twitter page, I also give a shout out to where I might be so you guys can kind of follow me on my journey, okay? And then check out my other videos, and again, make sure you subscribe. Thank you so much for watching, guys. See you next time. Bye-bye.